Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy. Bye.
All right, this is Tales of Dominica. Dominica, okay.
Oh, God, we almost there, thank God.
Walk upon the floor. Oh, it's past the bed, don't blow up no more. In this broken home, everyone becomes predictable. Oh, sometimes I'm angry, sometimes I'm hurting, sometimes I'm all alone.
Yes.
I was reading the lyrics and it's still, he's, you know, he's battling, you know, his inner demons, basically.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's on his own. He's doing what he wants to do, but is he still having doubts and stuff of that nature? You know,
mm-hmm.
That's what I gather from it. Vocally, it was a little better.
Yes, it's a little better. He switched his rap flow or singing flow a little bit in this song to basically to blend in with the music, but nothing, like you said, nothing climatic. So,
and then it's like he just sang the melody and then add his own flair to it.
That's about and it.
Once maybe again, he should have had some backup singers to like do some ad libs or something over it.
Exactly.
To color it up a little bit. It was very.
I'm still waiting for that. Like, holy shit. He did that.
Maybe when he does the song with Miley Cyrus. I don't know. Let's go. Sun Goes Down.
I think that's another hit single too that he released.
Which one?
I think that's a single he released as a single.
He did?
I believe so. These 2 minutes and 48 seconds seem so long.
You need an experience from your life when you got plenty. You let me hurt and not break. You just take it all to the face. Start and know that you want to It's much more to life than dying over your past mistakes. And people who do dirt on your name. Since then, I've been feeling lonely. Have friends, but they were speaking on me. Always thinking why my lips so big. Was I too dark and it sense my fears? These days, thoughts are always on me. I pray God will take it from me. It's all hard for you when you're fighting. And nobody knows it when you're silent. I be by the phone, standing in the morning and the dawn. Only place I feel like I'm alone. Shadows make you feel so loved, you know. I'm happy by the way, then I made that jump, that leap of faith. I'm happy that it all worked out for me. I'ma make my fans so proud of me. Oh, I don't wanna run away, I wanna lie, I don't wanna lie. Send me a gun.
What's your name on Twitter?
What's whose name?
Your Twitter name, yours.
I think it's Slot for You 06. Wait. No, wait. Bitch, I don't know.
Ciao.
I'll tell you right now. The fuck is my name on Twitter?
Sure, it's fine. Let's get to these songs. We're almost done, so I could go to bed because this is ridiculous.
I got it. I'll tell it to you when I look on my phone because I don't know it by heart. Where was I? Yes, okay, so this song, Sun Goes Down, it is a single, but I didn't know it was. I haven't seen the video. So this one didn't chart so well so far. It's only been at like number 56 or something on a Hot 100. Yeah, and it's not even on the R&B charts at all, so I guess it wasn't. It's, I don't know. It thoughts?
I have nothing to say. It's like after the 6, 7, 8 songs, like I don't have nothing to say. To be honest with you, I'm waiting to finish the review.
Based off the picture, I had never seen a video. I saw clips of it, but I never paid it. I didn't see it. Because he like released it around the same time as the Industry Baby. So he really likes Nicki, according to the song. It's about, you know, how friends treated him. Oh, this is his one. This is his suicidal track.
Oh, wow. Damn.
But the music was so, I just
it was very suicidal. Maybe it was just sad, I guess. I don't know. To be honest with you, I think I zoned out for a little bit.
Yeah, I was like researching some other stuff. I'm not gonna lie, but when you read the lyrics, it's I can relate to the lyrics, but it shouldn't have been. Maybe this should have been the ballad, not the mid tempo thing that it was. Like it was.
He's a pop star who's a rapper. He don't have to sing. He don't have to give you a ballad.
No, but then you should have slowed it down. You could slow rap on a beat too.
Yes, or have someone there come do the ballads for you. Like how Lil Wayne did Miro, and he had Bruno Mars coming with the ballad.
The message of the song doesn't like
I said, get. I wasn't there in the creative process. So.
Should have called me. No, the message of the song doesn't get relayed because the actual track is the beat in the track is not that impressive, so I will gloss over this. I'm not gonna lie. I will gloss over it. Next.
Please, next.
Void.
What song is this? 13?
12, I think.
Oh, Jesus, we have 3 more to go. I'm waiting for this to be over, oh my God.
Hello, friend from the road. I wanted to let him know. To let you know that all in all, living all it seems. I feel like I've hit a low. What I've never hit before. Lately, I've been feeling small. That's just all you can see. Oh, there's so much to do, it's all the dope of time. I feel like I fell up the dope behind. Hold on, hold on, hold on. It seems so out of reach, the place I wanna be. Whoever thought I'd get there anyway. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Find it out again. Way too hard to land. Tell me what you know. Now before I go. Okay. To say I'm gonna run away from home. And I love you too. But today I'm gonna run away from home. Oh, I weep through the night. Can't find a love who loves me the same. Or as much as you do. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. Oh, I reach out my hand, hoping that they'll see I'm more than what everyone tells me. Hold on, hold on, hold on. See, I'm getting tired of the way I'm living. I'd rather die than to live with this feeling. Stuck in this world with so much to prove. Every win gives you more on the loose. There's too many ups and downs on the ride. I spend an odd and odd amount of time trapped in a lonely, lonely life. Looking for love around the night. Find it out to get. Way too hard to play. Tell me what you know. Now before I go. I wrote for you. To say I'm gonna run away from you. Oh, boy. I love you too, but you're not away from.
This was better than the last one, Sun Goes Down.
Yes, I'm gonna give it that. I'm gonna give it that.
I like the message better. What I wanted in Sun Goes Down, he gave it to me in Void. What I mean by variety and things of that nature, it still didn't have a climactic moment for me, but this was way better, very close to That's What I Want, as far as feeling and emotion and variety and, you know, different. This was very like a, what's that band that performed with Beyonce at the Super Bowl and Bruno Mars? This is very much giving me them.
Coldplay.
Thank you. It was actually their Super Bowl, not Beyonce's, but
it was their Super Bowl.
It's giving me very much Coldplay vibes. I like it. This one and That's What I Want have been like the two standouts so far for me. And I like, of course, I like Call Me By Your Name, but you know. Yeah. What you think?
I add to 80%. I 80% agree with you. Yes.
You won't be listening.
Yes.
You won't be listening to it, huh?
Huh?
That's not for you, huh?
No, to be honest with you, after we finish with this album, I don't think I will come back to this album again.
It's sort of like when we were listening to
Ariana Grande. Oh please, I can't remember the last time. Maybe when every time I see a song from my album, I skipped over. I said, nope, not going through that traumatic experience again. Not doing that.
Not with that last album, no.
Nope. Because even Call Me By Your Name, I haven't listened to that song in a long while. Because it's like I said, it's a fun song to listen to, have fun. When it first came out, I like it. But after listening to it so much, and the chorus and everything so repetitive, it's like, And then I saw him perform it live. I was like, oh, Jesus Christ, no more. No more.
So the next one is Don't Want It. If I say so, no, they go right. I know Jesus, no, they ain't right. If I pop up, I'm a one, yeah, but I get it by.
Come on, give me Beyonce interlude. Started focusing on all these wishes. Crazy how did she come to fruition? I've done things in my past. I'm sorry for so please to hold me. People in my life should know that I am not the only. That's it? Mm-hmm. That can't be fucking it. That's it?
Mm-hmm. I guess they say as long as you start the album out good and end it good, everything else doesn't matter. This one was pretty decent. I like the message.
Like I've said from since the beginning, the production value of this album is amazing. Mm-hmm. The message is amazing. Together, it's boring. I'm sticking by that. I think this album is very boring to me.
Yeah. Let's go. Life After Salem. Okay.
Okay, so we're witches now? Oh, the witch trial. Gay bashing him and stuff. Okay.
Feelings are gone. I left them all on the floor. Man, who's to blame if you don't love me no more? Nobody to blame, just take whatever you want. Why don't you just take what you want from me? I think you should take what you want and leave. Why don't you just take what you want from me? I think you should take what you want and leave. And throw me up against the wall and keep me when I have to crawl. Ooh, I love you when you show no love at all. You know I can be your part-time lover. Our stars still dance with each other. I can be your part-time lover. Our stars still dance with each other. Just take what you want from me. I think you should take what you want and leave. Why don't you just take what you want from me? I think you should take what you want and leave. What you want from me?
Go, Fred. I think the message is like he's being crucified. He's over it.
Yes, it's in the title. It's in the title.
I wasn't expecting the it's very reminiscent of Marilyn Manson. That alternative rock type of thing from back in the early 90s phase. It's definitely not rap. It's very pop, but with a lot of different influences from a lot of different genres. Musically, I think it was pretty cool. It's a downing song, and I won't want to listen to it because it sounds so depressing. So maybe when I'm depressed in one of my moods, maybe I'll listen to it. Maybe it would bring me out. But as of now, this is not one of them type of songs I personally would like to listen to. But I understand the messaging and I understand the writing. The writing is good. Vocally, it was a little better. It's still not up there in my top tier favorite songs on this.
I told you after the...
This is definitely that. I will say that is definitely one of them scope for me. Is one of them scope over tracks. You know, every album has that one track you just know. Every album, so
that is true. Every album has it, but unfortunately for this album, it's all of it for me. It's like I am not going to listen to this album. I'm like, I told you this already. If you didn't invite me to come react to this with you, I wouldn't have done it, because I had a feeling I'm not going to get what you've been advertising to me that you're going to give me.
Okay. I'm going to get to that. Let's get to this last one and let's wrap this up. Okay. Am I dreaming?